Well, hello folks. It's Monday, April the 10th, around 1 p.m. And I'm ordered me a hair for my four-wheeler. It's going to be a 6x8 with half-inch tines. It's going to be pretty good size for my four-wheeler. But we'll see how it does. And I'm making some... I had this sitting around. This is a U-channel. Quarter-inch U-channel that I'm going to use for weight, but I got to fix it so that I can tie it down to the hair. So I've got it marked off where I'm going to put. I got some rebar. I'm going to make myself little hooks on the sides right here so that I can run a belt through it or a chain through it and tie it down to the hair so it won't bounce off. And it's a 6x8. These are 7 foot pieces, and so I'm not really sure exactly if I'm gonna run them lengthwise or cut them in half and run them widthwise. Depends on how it does, how it performs. I'm gonna start out lengthwise, basically kind of off center in the middle, and see how that goes. But I got to get these places here on each side where I'm gonna grind down to weld on to my tie downs that I'm gonna make on there. So I'm gonna get that started. Get you caught up with that when I'm ready. All right, so I got it roughed out, and now I'm going to set it up for the to weld the rebarb on it. So I'm going to get that set up. All right, let's see how this little welding goes. gonna try something else. What I was trying to do was double stack it because I want it to be high enough to be able to put like a belt or something or a chain through there. I'm gonna weld it right here, and then I'll put a piece across here after I weld that one on there. Maybe two pieces, we'll see. Anyway, and that clamp was making it roll, the rebar roll, that vice grip was holding it in place. So let me see if I can get that welded up, tacked up real quick. Okay. See where I'm kind of going with this. And it will leave enough room to put rope or chain in between it. I'm not a welder. So I'm gonna do that all the way down on each side for both of these pieces. And I'll get you caught up when I get through.